Whoa, what's up, world? You know what I'm saying? Rizzo, the motherfucking hero, bitch. You know what I'm saying? What's good? What's it? You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. But anyway, what's up, guys? I tell you, I'm a huge fan of true R&B music. You know, I'm an 80s baby. Shout out to all the 80s baby, 1985, August 8th. You understand? Shout out to all my motherfucking Leos in the building. You understand? Yeah. But anyway, thing is, I love R&B music, and I'm a 90s kid. 80s baby, 90s kid. And I think kids... Wow, that generation is the last generation for just beautiful music, you know. And I listen to the song, like the one that's playing, you know, this Lisa Stanfield. Shout out to one of the most amazing, phenomenal Caucasian white women who has just dominated in black music. You know, Tina Marie, all of them. I love all of y'all. You know, I give y'all credit. That's what's up. But, you know, with that and this song, you know, like this is a very feminine, you know, just beautiful song, you know, about a woman, you know, just basically saying, hey, listen, you know, I work my ass off, you know, I may not work a 9-to-5, you know, I may not have a career, I may not go to college, but still, you know, I am here cooking your food, I am still making sure the house is clean, you know, I am still, you know, a fucking woman. I may not, you know, be all glamorous and glow. And that's understandable, ladies, we understand it as men, but at the end of the day, bitch, wash your motherfucking ass. Ladies, listen, let's just be honest, okay? This shit, you know, y'all don't understand. It is two of the main reasons why a woman can be attractive, beautiful, you know. No disrespect to, you know, Halle Berry and, you know, Lisa Ray, you know, I love y'all. But it's only got to be two motherfucking reasons why a man will not deal with a woman that's beautiful. Either she's batshit fucking crazy, or she got stank fucking pussy. And let me tell you something, stank pussy is a motherfucking disgrace. A bitch can have an attitude, a bitch can be maybe just a little bit overweight, you know what I'm saying? A bitch may not have, you know, a career that, you know, I agree with, you know what I'm saying? Bitch may even not know how to cook, you know what I'm saying? Can't even suck dick. But stank pussy, let me tell you something, bitch, that's not a motherfucking excuse. Hell to the goddamn no, bitch. No, it's 2020, y'all have a whole fucking aisle for y'all, okay? That's what we be creeped. That's what, bitch, we've been out there working all day. You've been here all day. Yeah, you clean this. Yeah, you done cooked me some motherfucking, you know, microwave shit. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, your pussy is not clean. You still smell the same way you did last night after we fucked. Okay? No, that's the first thing. Let me tell you something. And the thing is that with men, we don't ask for much. Unlike y'all fucking ass. We don't ask for much. You know what I'm saying? All is just basically a woman to look for. A woman is a trophy. The man is the gift. Okay? And I tell that to people. And I'm going to do a whole episode on that. So if that sounds controversial, good. You should watch the fucking episode I'm about to go do. But the thing is that, you know, with you, the trophy, take care of your fucking looks. Okay? No disrespect to my overweight sisters. You know what I mean? And I don't like calling y'all fat. I like calling y'all big and beautiful. Okay? Some of y'all just have some fucked up ways and you piss me off. Then, yeah, I do call you fucking fat, funky. No, real shit, though. You know, take care of your motherfucking looks. As women, that's y'all only fucking job. If a nigga looking for you to take care of him, he a fucking bum. I'm sorry. No, you shouldn't be paying a nigga bills and shit like that. That's fucking trifling. I will live with my fucking mom before I go live with a fucking woman. No. Bitch, I'm the fucking man. I'm the dominator. I'm the king. You live with me. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that. You don't obey my rules, bitch. I'm kicking you out. What was I saying again? I forgot. Oh, yeah. Women, take care of y'all motherfucking looks. Okay, that's just take care of your looks, take care of yourself mentally, spiritually, and physically, and definitely fucking financially. Okay, I'm sorry, what is it? Yeah, vaginally? Yeah, take care of your fucking pussy. You know what I'm saying? If you have a man that's out there working his fucking ass off, making sure the bills are paid, making sure everything is good with the kids, wash your fucking pussy. Don't go fucking hug. Bitch, if you're on your motherfucking period, menage a trois.